All Saints Cathedral in Nakasero has been full to capacity today as the faithful turned up for the Easter prayers to celebrate the resurrection of Jesus Christ. The church choir made the service more colorful and joyful with sweet melodies. These were joined by Christians to glorify and give thanks for the resurrection of Jesus Christ. The Archbishop of the Church of Uganda, Dr. Stephen Kazimba Mgalu, led the Easter prayers at All Saints Cathedral. His sermon was focused on family, in particular absent fathers.
We have a challenge because many are still getting lost. They are lost in their homes. Many men are lost in their homes. We have absent fathers. Only you here present, but many others. The TV has become the father. Facebooks have become the fathers. Laptops, their computers, they are the fathers and grandfathers. It is so challenging that now we have these gadgets mentoring our children, our grandchildren, than the parents, especially the father.
The Archbishop asked men to use this Easter season to reflect on their responsibilities.
20% they have children. So if any woman wakes up and says, "This is your child," a man will say, "Since when?" But don't you know what happened on such a day? No. That was not my intention. For me, it was just pleasure. 20% their children and the fathers are not aware of them. 40% of men had fathered children and abandoned them. They abandoned them. That's a big percentage. So we have many children, they have father, but they abandoned them, which is so sad. 45% of the men had children, looked after them, but did not connect with them emotionally.
In 2021, the Church of Uganda launched the 5-year strategic plan prioritizing boys to men mentorship program to help boys grow up into responsible men. This was after research findings they carried out shockingly indicated that men also deny their own children leaving responsibilities to women. Easter is significant to Christians because it represents the victory of Jesus Christ over sin and death. Some of the Christians expressed joy over this day that comes with a lot of hope, renewal and new beginnings.
Thank God for the protection, because we've gone through the times when Easter would be a fearful event, when there would be fear that they're going to bomb us, you know, they're going to explode bombs when people are gathered to celebrate, you know. And so we thank God for the protection he has continued to give Uganda.
Jesus Christ, that's when we will never see any corruption in this country, killings, massacre, hatred, hate, everything will go away. So let them follow Jesus Christ. We have been in a whole month fasting, and they should remain fasting, they should remain behaving the way how they have been behaving.
There has been a mood of celebration at All Saints Cathedral in Nakasero as Christians celebrated the resurrection of Jesus Christ. Report compiled by Jaliet Namuwaya for the news.